Yeah. First time I've done that. Do the black bit, David. It's only a bit of a boardwalk. That's the first time I've managed to get up that stegosaurus without stopping. Hey? No, that's what was in the back of my mind. let this guy come past. This is where you want the e-bike. Left here. This is a bit of a brutal climb now, straight up. You'll probably see me at the top. I think we may have gone wrong. I think we wanted the other one. Okay. I think this loops back. Might be an easier way just around here. Made this mistake last time with James, I think. I think there's a few narrow trees on here, that's why it's called tight squeeze. Oh shit! Ooh, just. Yeah. Now this is harder than I remember. Jesus. My legs have stopped working, I think. Now I remember to unlock my forks. I thought it felt a bit stiff going down there. Loosen it. I've made this mistake before, getting it wrong here. Enough for another section. Yep.
cropper back there?
Hey.
Did you come a cropper?
No, on that other section I smacked my arm into a tree as I come past it. Tight. Thank you. some arm pump down there. Thank you. Right.
Yeah, I think it's just chain stock.
Yep. That was loose. Oh. up my pedal then. Like riding on Skeggy Beach. Thank you. Hey?
Go through the black.
What black? But yes, down that little through the trees and drop.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Shout.
Hey?
Give me a shout. Head'll hit a stone.
No. Sure. Yeah. You fancy a pint on the way back? I passed one called The Chase on the way in. I don't think it's too far out. Looked like it got a nice beer garden.
Yeah,
yeah. I might have to put it in sat nav to see exactly where it is. Rude not to on a day like today, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Where did we park? It's a bit fuller than when we arrived.
Yeah, yeah. I'm going to call it a shake.